What the look at that. What the fuck is going on there? You see this guy's head? What the fuck is that? What the hell? His head's poking out of that window. That is really weird. Hi, weirdo. Okay, probably not worth it, but whatever. Oh, great. Setting off more flares. Oh, ow! Oh, great. Oh, hey. Oh, I got all the parts. Golden spaz! Is this golden? I can't even tell.
Soccer had gotten Claudio away from the favela, but it hadn't gotten him far enough. I couldn't imagine his death had done much to boost the CS's approval ratings in that part of town.
Oh, that guy's still. Kill that guy. Oh, shit.
All right. I had to go. But I wasn't gonna go now. Okay, I was. Run! Two tickets!
Aw, oh, damn it, I tried to jump away. That wasn't smart.
He didn't get away. Nah.
Go.
Yeah.
Where's that canister?
Yeah.
There it is.
Two tickets to paradise!
There you go. They had. Oh, shit. He just kept dancing. Oh, Jesus. I thought he had a hostage for a second when I looked really quick. Wow. Sorry, guy. He got shot a lot. Yeah, that's everything here. I don't see anybody here.
Anybody home? Hello?
Examine flyer.
Giovanna, charity worker and socialite. Oh, yeah. Work with the poor and play with the rich. You try to live in two worlds. Eventually, you're gonna get your life ripped apart.
That's true, Max. That's very true. You should become some sort of life speaker. I don't know. Where am I going here? To the store?
I walked in slow motion. I didn't care. Shot a guy in the head. The end. Oh!
Jesus. There are too many guys in this place.
Eh.
Can I dive through that window? Actually, let's see what she is.
Oh!
Man, these guys don't give a shit. They'll just pop out and try to kill you. Hello?
Oh!
Man, these guys pop out really quick, too. It's just like, whoop! Who the hell else is gonna pop out? What about FIFA? Oh shit. Oh, I almost had a... Oh, I got him! Got a punta! He can hit me from there, can he?
Try to hit me, come on! Hit me! Try to hit me!
You're gonna run out of bullets eventually. Reload! Double headshot.
Yep, that's why I'm Max Payne and you're not.
Well. Running through fabric. Alright, nobody. There's a dude. If I would have shot him before he shot that flare off, would I have been good? Boom, boom. Two tickets. Boom! Hi. Bye. Dead.
Fuck you!
Oh, I got him! Can't say.
Fuck you!
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Okay, run.
I have to find Fabiana. If not, everything would be lost! Oh!
Man, he is humping that table hardcore. Oh, he fell backwards. That can't be comfortable. There you go, I fixed him. Not so uncomfortable now. Alrighty then. Well, that worked out, I think. Alright, that did not work out.
I'd have felt worse taking someone's medication if everybody in that place hadn't been trying to kill me.
Look at that weed. Drugs are bad. I'm destroying it all.
Yeah.
What the fuck? I think those sparks would be setting it off.
All right.
Yeah, I made it over the table.
Out of my way.
Ow. It's hilarious watching him dive into shit. Just like...
Ow. That hurt.
Okay, enough being dumb. Next. Oh, cutscene-ish thing. Some serious looking dudes. They don't see me! Hey! I'm your friend! asshole. Oh, shit. There's blood squirting out of that wound. Look at it go. Alright. That guy's dead.
Ajude!
Last guy? I think last guy. Not last guy. Oh! Tubby's getting it! Oh, shit! Man, he got it. He got it all. I gave it all to him. In a handcart.
Passos had told me about this stuff. Oxidado. They called it rust, packed full of healthy ingredients like quicklime and kerosene.
What the fuck?
Cheaper, stronger, and deadlier than crack. Easily marketed to the poor and desperate. All in all, a fine, honorable way to earn a living.
Wow. That's not gonna blow up, is it? Huh? Nope. More drugs, more money, more booze. Cigarettes.
Fireworks.
That place is gonna go up. Oh, Max is gonna blow it up.
I couldn't find any clues in this place, so I decided to do my bit for the drugs trade.
Wow. Smart, Max. Get out of there. Go! Holy shit. Holy shit. Wow, Max. Wow. Alright. Well, they certainly know I'm here now. Get inside, dude. Oh, shit.
That much security, bazooka. It had to be Serrano's pad. Since I was in the neighborhood, I figured he wouldn't mind if I dropped in and thanked him personally.
Oh, shit.
Hospitality.
Bazookas.
It wasn't like he wasn't expecting me.
Oh god, Molotovs and bazookas. Alrighty then. Ugh. Oh, I'm on fire. Shh, poor Max. Okay, well, fuck. Shoot him! Where are the Molotovs coming from? Yeah, asshole. Run, 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 run. Left, right, and center here. How are you not dead yet? Jesus. Man, I'm getting unloaded on here. Fuck you! Come on. Oh, shit. Fuck, 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 fuck. Please tell me this will do something. Nope. Jesus. Hey! Oh my god. This sucks! Oh shit. Oh! Oh shit, yeah. Alright. Well. Fuck you.
This is gonna hurt. We
like belly flopped on the ground there. Can I get the bazooka? Where's this bazooka?
Numb. Taking the drugs and getting out of here.
I had to hope the king was in his castle. As I approached the spot, I could hear raised voices. Then I saw that Marcello
had
turned up with a suitcase full of money along with Fabiano's sister, Giovanna.
Oh, shit.
I only understood a little, but things were not going well.
Oh, God.
I wasn't expecting quite so many armed goons, but there was no backing out now. I would just have to act harder than I felt.
Put the guns down!
Whoa. Oh, shit.
Let the girls go. No one needs to die, asshole.
No! Don't.
No! Oh, no! Oh, they shot Marcello, too. What the fuck?
Oh, my God. They fucking killed Fabiana. No! Oh, my God. What? Oh my god.
Here I was again, with all hell breaking loose around me, standing over another dead girl I had been trying to protect.
No.
I'll give you a minute, buddy.
What?
We'd only been married a short time. By now she had been dead longer than I knew her. I still hadn't really forgiven myself for the Mona business, but I knew that was just grief. The insanity that comes with losing the life you had built. Michelle, I missed her with every part of my being. I hated the world for not killing me with her, and I hated myself for allowing this to happen to her and our little girl. But I knew I had to leave town.
Excuse Poor me. Max. Max Payne?
Yeah. Somehow, I didn't think he was about to tell me I'd won the lottery.
Well, I got a gun.
Maybe.
Oh, eat that, asshole. Yeah, Max Payne, what about it?
If I could get back to Passos, we'd be in a slightly better position to handle this situation.
My wife's tombstone got fucked up. Alrighty then. Oh, shit. Fuck you. This is a fucking cemetery, you kidding me? Crashing a fucking cemetery. That's more than wrong.
I got something for you. 2 bullets to the face.
I was the reason Passos was here. Splitting without him would be beneath even an asshole like me.
Oh, yeah. That was cool.
I knew I shouldn't have gone there, and that Passos might have to pay the price for my sentimentality.
Sorry, I just had to say goodbye.
You okay?
I will be once we get out of here. I get the feeling those weren't the only guys DeMarco sent after.
I got that feeling too.
Oh, shit. Oh! Jeez.
I started to wonder if my luck was about to run out what I realized it had a long time ago. That's why I was here.
There he is! The money's mine! That's if there's anything left to identify the bodies with.
Good. All right.
Yeah, I'm okay.
Oh, great. He blew himself up. They're not shooting anymore, though, with that gun. Headshot. Oh, he dodged it. He was pulling a Neo. That first one was just a terrible shot. Second shot, he dodged it.
That was too freaking close.
This is too freaking close. Ugh. Now you're just dead. Alrighty then. Nom nom. How about that gun that dude had that he blew himself up with? Where'd it go? Dude was right here. He like blew himself up. I don't know where the gun went though. Fuck. That would've been cool to be able to use that gun. It'd fall down here. There it is. Yeah. 4 bullets left. Now I'm gonna kick some ass with this gun.
Take him out.
Alright! Fuck you! Boom! Oh, I got blew up. Last one! Oh, fuck you! Oh, shit! Yep. Whoops. Yes, retry. Aw. Guy didn't blow himself up. Like he did last time.
Get out of here, man! I don't respond well to being blown to bits!
I don't respond well to you being an asshole, Paso.
Just kill him! Fire! Fire!
Fire! Fire! Fuck you! Nom nom. Yeah, it still has 4 bullets. Oh, shit. That was unintentional. Hey, dickhead. Boom. Oh. Boom. Oh, that's not going to go high enough, is it? Fuck. If I had a different gun. All right. Well, no more screwing around with that thing, I guess. If I had a different gun out, I could have killed him. I blew up again. Oh, in the head.
I don't respond well to being blown to bits.
I didn't kill that guy, did I? I don't respond being to stuff and things. Oh shit! Oh, dick shot. Ah, shit. Those guys are dead. Yeah, help that guy out over here. He needs help! Shit, you fucking asshole's gonna die.
Let's move.
Maybe I do, maybe I don't. Pass those on. Why are there painkillers?
Dead bodies
here?
Didn't need them.
Yeah, really. Why are they here?
This way, through the gate.
Oh, come on.
Hey, wake up. Let's go.
There he is. Hey, how you doing? You heard about the thing? $100,000.
$100,000.
You know what? I don't trust Joey.
The troops had arrived. Either DeMarco had thrown an army at this job, or he'd put a high enough bounty on our heads to attract every contract-buying scumbag on the eastern seaboard.
Yeah, but how are we gonna know who left
them? Huh? Oh, shit.
I got hollow points. Yeah, look, we all got hollow points. Look, we'll split the bounty nice and even, all right? All right?
We're gonna split it.
That's all. I look like a fucking socialist eating food, an aid worker. Yeah. We'll work it out together, okay? Look. Cause,
I'm not giving no
handouts.
I'm not giving no handouts.
Not asking for a handout. We're out here working.
Whatever. Shut up. Whatever. Don't shut whatever up. You say.
There he is! Oh!
Right?
Just look. Just
Joe,
look.
Joe. Oh.
What the fuck? Oh! Oh, I'm gonna die. Alright. Okay. I thought he was gonna dive by himself. But apparently I have to dive. He was running by himself. I was out of bullets. I'm out of bullets. Holy shit. Alright. Fuck you. I'll shoot you with my empty gun. How am I supposed to do this now? Fuck you. What the fuck? What'd I hit to do that? Stupid thing. Alright, I don't know why that keeps happening, but whatever. Oh, fuck me! Stupid thing popping up. Alright, take 80.
Fuck you! Okay.
Oh, I got them all! Oh, shit. Asshole. At least I got a gun now. Hey, I thought you were getting paid to kill me, dickheads. Ballsy motherfucker. Yeah.
Assos had put some distance between himself and the goons. I meant to follow.
I meant to.
I got someone. I think it's the hit. That Max Payne. The other guy might be here as well. Where you at? Over by that circular thing. The hit. Like Latino or something.
Oh, I got Passos then. Boom! Headshot. Can I shoot that? Yeah, I can. Assholes everywhere. What does this say? Jeremy something. Ow.
I need cover.
Shit! Please be out this window. No. I got him in the head. Dick shot.
They didn't have much of a reason to keep Passos alive, whoever they thought he was.
Well, shit, that means I gotta save him. Don't they have him around here? They said around the circular thing. Eh. Passos! I'm gonna grab that shotgun anyway. Well. Eh. Passos, where are you? Passos? This way, I guess.
Look, man, just be cool, okay? Be cool.
Oh, shit. Passos!
You Max Payne?
Who?
Very fucking funny.
Whatever.
You're Max Payne.
Oh, shit.
I thought he was fucking Max Payne.
Confusing, huh?
Hey, you make one more move, and this guy, whoever the fuck he is gonna get fucking dead.
Look, all right.
Man, give yourself up, and DeMarco might have a change of conscience, huh? I grant you one last reprievement. Ain't no reprievement gonna be found otherwise.
Yeah, reprievement.
I don't even know who he is.
This guy's luck is running
Think
out!
Think about it!
Asshole.
He's missing. Run, Bezos!
Hey, man, you all right? Max, man, I owe you.
Shit. All right, I saved Bezos. But I had a lot of other things to do, including go shopping for milk. Why milk? No one knows. It was always a mystery to me why I enjoyed the taste of milk during a gunfight. Holy shit! Oh, that guy's dead. Yeah, there's a lot of dudes over there. Oh, that guy is like a zombie. Shit. Fuck you. Oh, yeah. That everybody? Wow. That was cool. Where are you, Bezos? This place is a fucking... You asshole. You are holding my friend hostage. Now you're super dead. There's Bezos. Holy shit. See what happens.
Holy shit! What the hell is going on here?
Don't worry about it. Just get out of here, okay?
It sounds like a fucking war is going on.
Calm down.
Some poor bastard, quite literally, on the graveyard shift. Must have been wondering why there were suddenly more bodies above ground than below.
Oh no!
Sniper!
Another fucking sniper!
Shit!
All I can hope for is that he didn't even hear the shot that killed him.
Aw, poor guy.
Get down! Shot came from the top of the mausoleum! Up in the tower!
This is the only way through!
If I lay down cover, can you move up on him?
That's anyone's guess.
Move up, man!
Move up!
Let him draw you out! Yo! Cover me! I got your back! Go! Quick!
How do you know I'm right here? Magic?
Cover.
All right, Bezos. Now. Bezos! Distract him, asshole.
Get behind them.
Thank you.
Shit, poor guys.
Shit. Come on, Bezos, give me more. Bezos, fuck you! Help me out here, Bezos.
Go get him, I'll cover you! Okay, I'm gonna cover you again. See if you can flank him. Get a shot!
Run, duck, flank! Easy orders to give when you're way behind the front line.
Windows coming up!
Great!
Look for a shot. What do you mean? Can I just go in here?
Don't go up the stairs. Left, up the stairs. Got the stairs, man. Left. Don't go up the stairs.
Don't go up the stairs.
Left, up the stairs.
Shut up.
The stairs, man. Left. Go, hit the gravestone.
He was saying left. Fucking run, Max. Huh. Oh, okay. Now I see what he's talking about.
Flank him, man, to the left.
All right, Max. Work it out. Oh, yeah. He's dead. Now the doors are wide open. Ah! Nom, nom, nom.
You can't see those guys?
Here to hide, not very successfully as things turned out.
How can I not see him? What? Those guys really came
supposed
out of nowhere.
To what? Disco dance?
Shut the fuck up, half-cast. Turn around. Turn around. Move.
Yeah.
Move.
Yeah. Right, right, right. Where are you taking us? You work for DeMarco? I'm assuming.
That way, you fucking jokers.
Shh.
Move.
Where are we going?
Hello. Oh, there he is.
Take it easy. You killed my son. You killed my fucking son. My boy. My only son.
Yeah?
Listen, I'm sorry.
Fuck you!
Sorry for your loss. But your son was killed in gun battle. A battle he started.
Shut your fucking mouth! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up!
Oh, shit!
Fuck you! You killed my son! You fucking spick!
Ow! Oh no!
God. You killed my son! Dig! Now!
Oh shit. That guy is losing it. Your son was an asshole, sir. He was from the Jersey Shore.
I almost felt bad for the guy.
Dig!
Sure, he had lived a bad life. But I, of all people, knew that living with this grief would be payment enough for any sins. Still, perhaps not so bad that I was prepared to dig my own grave and let these Goombas kill me without even getting some dirt on their hands.
Nobody ain't gonna bury itself. Dig, motherfucker!
Yeah, motherfucker!
I didn't want to tell the guy there were 45 other bodies in the cemetery that weren't receiving their Christian rites. I figured the Gravedigger Act would buy us some time.
Hit thug. Oh yeah.
Where are you going? I die!
Where are you going? I die!
You alright?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Alright, follow me.
Okay. Where are we going? Oh, yep. Where are we going here? Oh, shotgun. Anybody else? What else is around? I heard gunfire. S-ho! Fuck you! That guy's dead. I see a golden piece. Oh, pistol. Yoink. There we go. Shit. Oh! Yeah. That guy's dead. Nothing over here, I guess.
Eh. It wouldn't open. I tried, but didn't quite work out.
Getting ammo. Guess we're going down to the morgue.
The morgue. How appropriate.
Please tell me that's an explosive tank.
Fucking shoot him!
Oh yeah!
Oh shit!
That's cool. What the fuck? That went wonky. Alright, got a lot of morgue full of chemicals and shit. Boom! Boom! Poor skeleton. I probably shouldn't be running around here too much because people will probably kill me as well.
I guess they helped with the grief.
The pills. Who's this? Ew. I already had. Second autopsy will be required. Hey, toe tag. Yeah, this sucks. Boom! Alrighty then. Boom!
I know you're depressed, but I thought the murder-suicide thing was a long way off.
Hey. I'm coming. I'm just dicking around in here. Boom! Boom! Alright, let's go. Sorry, Passos.
Sorry, Passos. I'm just sick.
Hey, psst. This way. Up there.
Poor Passos got hit in the head with a shovel.
Go.
Back when he had shorter hair.
You can go first.
What a gentleman, thank you.
This place looks about as good as any to make a stand.
Oh, we're making
a
standing.
The coroner won't have to go far to go to work.
It's true.
Like I said, Passos always had a good sense of humor.
We gotta find a phone. I got a connection in Queens who can help us.
Huh. All right.
Spread out! And clear every room before you move on. We don't want to miss these damn fools.
Our SOS was gonna have to wait.
Funeral home shootout. Oh, it's gun part. Yoink.
I'm moving. Don't let him get me. No, I got you back. I got
you. Hey, you're disturbing a place of worship-ish kind of thing.
Can't move here, Max.
More like a place of mourning. Have all the angles. Apparently he doesn't care to have the angles though. This is weird. He like pops out the second I turn away. I want to shoot him from here. Come on. I want to do it, damn it. It's like one of those things like in the game, you have to be able to... boom!
Can't move here, Max.
Damn it. How close... wait, okay. Shut up, Passos. I'm trying something here. Come on. Ah, damn it. Okay, I gotta go up there. It's like impossible.
I had to use the John, but the doors seem to be locked for some reason. Kinda weird. Who locks bathroom doors?
My piano.
This was the place, if not the time, to play my dirge. It didn't come out right. But I wasn't in much of a state to do anything, apart from kill people.
Still trying to
Maybe
play the theme.
That's the only thing I'm good for in any circumstance.
Alright. Oh yeah, you had all the angles, right? Boom! How about the eye angle? Now I got all the angles, assholes!
Jeez, that is a powerful gun. See all my angles I got? Oh!
Okay.
He might be dead.
Phone. Make a call. There's gotta be a landline in that office, man.
Alright.
I think we'll be alright.
Famous last words.
Call somebody, get a little help, and we'll get out of here.
What happened to what's his name?
Hey, it's me. Look, we really need to get out of New Jersey. Yeah, the things are heating up. We got like half the New Jersey mob after us. And a cemetery in Hoboken.
Oh, back to Bald Max.
Here I was again, halfway down the world, and still looking at the bodies of women I was supposed to protect. Only difference now is, I didn't understand the language.
Tranquilo. Okay. I don't understand you.
Haven't you figured out? I don't speak your fucking language. That's right, I may be a moron. But here's the thing.
Uh-oh.
I ain't quite as dumb as I seem.
Kill him. Bitch. Bitch. Two times over.
It was time to get out of there. Seemed like someone had decided to carry out some impromptu justice on the street life below. I'd failed Rodrigo and I'd failed Fabiana in that awful nightclub at the stadium.
Oh, shit.
I'd been given enough chances to make this right, and again, I'd blown it.
How's that door locked?
Perhaps this was my punishment from the fates. Keep reliving the same mistakes for all eternity.
Maybe, Max. Man, I only have like 8 bullets. Got him. Man, these guys are dead.
The cops didn't seem too concerned with meeting their arrest quotas. Between me and Sao Paulo's finest, it'd be a miracle if the CS were still in business by the end of the day.
Alrighty then. Do. Well, they're capitalizing, it seems, on the opportunity I had given them.
War zone. I had to assume Giovanna and Marcella were out there somewhere. Maybe I still had a chance to get somebody in that family through the day in one piece.
Yeah, really? All right. Wait, the cops. I'm not shooting the cops, am I? All right. I'll hop down there. Eh. Jesus, this place is all sorts of fucked up. Oh! Man, he's getting blown away from all sorts of explosions in this. Alright.
The place was swarming with cops. But they weren't there for me, as far as I could tell. I'd blundered my way into enough clusterfucks for one day.
Yeah, really.
If these fools could buy me some time, I might have a chance to get to Marcello and Giovanna before somebody put a bullet in their heads, too.
All right. Hey! I'm helping you out, assholes! I saved your guys' life, dickheads. I'm gonna try not to kill any of the cops. Unless I'm supposed to. Oh, they saved him!
Giovanna and Marcella were still alive, but I didn't hold out much hope they'd stay that way for long. I'd already lost the ransom money, got the hostage killed, and I was only just getting started. This was turning into another fine example of private security work.
Hey, hey! Weirdo. Close your door to me. I'm going down.
Heard about these raids. Rent-a-thugs in body armor sending a message to the poor that the cops are still in charge. When they hit the favelas, they came in hard and fast.
Oh!
Fair game, as I was about to find out.
Oh, shit. I don't want to kill you! Sorry. What are you doing? What are you doing? I would have shot you. Jesus! That guy was dead already. I don't know why they had me shoot him.
Hey, asshole. Say hi to Jesus for me.
Oh, he'd be going to hell, so. Oh, look at that gun. Yo. What is this, a red dot? Holy shit. Max looks badass with that gun on. Yes, he has it on. Oh, golden gun. Whoop.
Eh. All right.
Time to move on. That guy's dead. Come on. Who just did that?
Show yourself! Reveal your true nature. Our nature. The assholes had to die.
Nope. Body.
55. I'd seen that number before. Were these the same bloodthirsty motherfuckers that showed up after the shootout at the party?
Yeah. These guys seemed like assholes.
The odds of me getting out of there alive, let alone Giovanna and Marcello, were narrowing with every passing second.
Alright. Well, I gotta be tactical, though. Thank you. Alright. Hey, painkillers.
My body ached and my eyes burned. I needed something to straighten me out.
Hey, another TV. Can I watch TV? Oh, I can! Let's see if they're what South American TV they have.
Sou o Dr. Arthur Fischer. Sou especializado no aumento de nada. Domnoplastia e aumento peniano. Faça-me uma visita, Dr. Arthur Fischer, cirurgião plástico e procedimentos.
Wow. Noticias, Transito, Esporte. An SBBC.
A empresa do ramo de construção Fábricas Branco, no início dessa semana, foi atribuída
a reporting on militar crachá preto. Bronco
o presidente da empresa, Rodrigo Branco, irmão mais velho do candidato a prefeito Vitor Branco, foi morto durante o ataque. Ainda não se tem certeza se o crime tem alguma ligação
com o assassinato
da senhora Branco, Fabiana, pelos membros de uma gangue de favela na semana passada em um clube noturno. A senhora Branco ainda não foi encontrada. A polícia está buscando mais informações a respeito desse
What?
Homem, cuja imagem foi capturada
Jesus.
Pelas câmeras de segurança do
Look
edifício
at that.
Him? A seguir, mais He's possível. The suspect?
É lindo. Irresistível.
What the hell?
Você sempre
There's sweat
mais.
Dripping down in that ass.
Vamos.
Oh!
Refrigerante com guaraná que te dá energia.
What the hell? Bang, guaraná. Voce, vei, ver, blah, blah, blah. Wow. Oh, that's pretty ridiculous. Am I the suspect according to the fucking news? Wow. Shut up. Oh, she's still here? I'm sorry. Didn't mean to scare you. What you got going on in your fridge there? Esportes. Why am I walking so slow? Alright. Is that the room she went in, I guess? Oh, shit. Alrighty then. Yeah, you should put your helmet on like everybody else did.
This wasn't such a good spot to enjoy the view.
That it wasn't, Max. That it wasn't. Oh, frag out! Shit! Asshole. What the hell is that, the light? That guy's already dead. Alright. Well. Whoa, what the hell, Max? Walking out. Fuck you. Shit. Oh, what is that? What is going on? Oh, no. They're all shooting at me. Are you kidding me? Holy shit. I feel another epic sequence coming on here. Oh, I wish I could have gotten the pilot. Oh, shit. Boom! Holy fuck. Wow! Oh, man. Oh, God. Jeez. How is he not dead right now?
Fucking great.
Wow.
I was still alive. Still not all that happy about it. Why did the easy way out never come? Maybe I thought I didn't deserve it.
It's okay, Max. Sometimes life is worth living. Seems less of a war zone now. There isn't a whole lot of... Oh, yeah, there's gunfire still, but... Whoa! No more torture! Oh, they kill him? Son of a bitch. Whoa! They still kill him, motherfucker. I tried to save you, guy.
Man, I was guessing these guys didn't spend their spare time studying the Geneva Convention.
Yeah, really? Yep. I agree with you, Max. They're all assholes.
No one deserves to die like that.
Alrighty then. Sun's going down.
Jesus Christ, these bastards weren't playing games.
Uh-oh. Well, that wasn't
These were
smart.
The same paramilitary cops I had seen executing fools after the failed kidnapping at the party. Nasty business. If these were the guys Da Silva was worried about, maybe he had a point.
Yeah.
Yes, this was definitely them. Jesus Christ, these bastards made the NYPD look like the Hare Krishnas.
What's that guy doing? He's running. Oh, golden gun. All parts. Yeah, it's golden, yeah! Damn straight.
I couldn't make much sense of what I was seeing, but I had the feeling it wasn't that strange for anyone else.
all these assholes.
I had no option but to take the scenic route.
Oh god. Like, they're not gonna notice
these
you up there.
These charmers weren't there to make a couple of arrests. They were bussing them out by the dozen. But who was I to cast judgment on proper police procedure and justifiable use of force?
That's true, Max. Oh, I shot him in the neck. Well, how about I give you some tickets to paradise, assholes? Boom! Yeah. Fuck you, buddy. Red dot. Oh, no, flashlight. Dickhead. Man, I am hurt. Nope, can't go back in there. Alright. Find golden bars left and right. Alright. Alright, Max, let's go. Oh, shit. I'm about to die. There we go. Yeah! Fuck you! Asshole! Oh, I missed. All right. I need some painkillers bad. I hear a TV going.
Seemed like as good a place as any to lie low and get my bearings. Problem was, some other fine gentleman had the same idea.
I'm gonna get jumped in here. Oh no, machete.
I'd gone from out of luck to unarmed and shit out of luck. Another reminder, not that I needed one, that any low point can always go lower, as my new friends were about to find out. It was Sao Paulo's finest, and a busload of lucky winners they picked out earlier.
Oh my god. Now I have no fucking guns. Jeez. I'm dragging them off the road.
I decided I might as well follow them. I was lost, and they were going somewhere. And it was the closest I was going to get to a plan.
So I got to follow them without guns.
Where were they taking
them? Or not.
Did they have Marcelo and Giovanna? Was this just an average favela raid or something more? When all you're left with is questions, I guess your only option is to go with your gut. And my gut was telling me that band of merry men would lead me to some answers. Answers I'd soon wish I'd never received.
Okay.
What was going on here? They looked like the same paramilitaries from the stadium and office attacks.
Something they're all working together.
In fact, everything felt wrong.
Mm.
Anytime those guys decided to join the party, you could be sure it wasn't going to end in a piñata and a slice of cake.
I see Marcello. All right, no, that's not
Marcello. What was this? The vigilantes doing an exchange with the death squad cops?
What the
fuck?
Were
they buying people? What the hell for? None of this made too much sense. These two were serious operatives. One was a band of hired killers and the other supposed to keep the peace. Yet they were doing deals.
Wow.
Now I had to find Giovanna and Marcello. Without a better plan, I thought I'd better follow this bastard.
Great.
Não faz isso não, viu?
Well.
Por favor, não faz isso não.
Vamos acabar com essa porra. Cala a boca.
Oh, there's Marcello.
Here was Giovanna and Marcello.
Marcello.
What the hell were they about to do to him?
Oh! Holy shit, no!
You kidding me?
Oh my god, Marcello!
Holy shit!
Jesus.
Oh my god.
Damn.
He's dead. Oh no.
You bastard.
What the fuck?
Fuck you! Strike you!
Holy shit! Oh my god. Dickhead. Wow. It's only Giovanna left. Holy shit.
No. You don't want to do that.
Oh my god. First Bronco, Fabiana, now Marcello. Oh my god. Giovanna better not die or I'm going to be pissed. Killing people left and right. Oh my god.
Why did they do that to Marcello?
It's a legendary gang way of killing people.
These are no ordinary street gang.
I guess they want people to think they are. With this, they can justify the killings of today and the people they took.
Oh wow.
Shh.
Oh my god. Hey, there's Mustachio.
Foi?
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 Blaming you for the death of his friend.
Contra ele. Mata ele.
Pode deixar, eu mato.
Uau. Just slide. Oh god, this sucks. What now? What do we do now, Max?
After a couple of hours of lying and shit, you learn to appreciate what you've got. And right now, all we had was each other. I was a wreck, and Giovanna, well, I knew what she'd seen no amount of drugs or therapy could erase. That kind of pain follows you around forever. The constant shadow of a wasted life. The poor girl had been through enough. We had to find a way out of there.
It's driver's chute,
Giovanna
sister.
Giovanna was calling Passos. I didn't know if this was a good place to hide or not. When half the local police force and a crew of paramilitary psychopaths want to send you upstairs, I reasoned the crowd was as good a place as any. At least when we got shot, maybe some kind soul would take a video and put it on the internet.
Let's go. I just saw a cop looking at me.
All right.
Pastor said there's a good place to hide in the back.
I'm just trying to stay calm. Come on. You okay?
Finally lost that stupid shirt.
I guess this is it.
No, keep going.
This is it.
Oh man, she's throwing up left and right.
Just try to stay calm, right? I know this is fucked up.
I'm pretty calm. I'm also pregnant.
Oh, what?
You better
shitting me.
Passos is kid?
Me and Raul. Passos, you call him. We just want to live somewhere, away from this shit.
I understand. I wanted that too, a long time ago.
What happened?
Just didn't work out that way.
Sorry to hear that.
Maybe things will be different for you two, I mean.
Maybe here, things Passos will be different.
Passos is a lucky guy.
Really, the more paramilitary dudes.
I don't think these guys are here for your baby shower.
Maybe they are. You don't know that.
Disperse e procure por toda parte. Encaixar no Rio Americano também.